Jeez.
Here, Julian.
Fuck.
I am high. High.
Julian?
High.
Don't you remember me, Julian? Oh, my bubbles. Is that you? It's me, your grade 3 teacher, Mrs. Anderson.
Hi, Mrs. Anderson.
Oh, God, I'm so goddamn
Ricky.
High.
No, Ricky.
I'd better be going, guys. You know, it's never too late to change the path you're going down in life, boys.
Thanks, Mrs. Anderson.
Let's get the fuck out of here, Julian.
Drunk today.
Ricky, you're supposed to pick Julian up at jail. He's been calling all morning.
Well, I didn't know. I'm sure it's called Astronaut Cock and Snoopy the Fuck Dog, but now they'll take care of it.
Who's Astronaut Cock and Snoopy the Fuck Dog?
Because you don't know us at all. We laugh when old people fall. But what would you expect with a gun so small? Heavy metal and mullet is how we were raised. Maiden and priest were the gods that we praised.
Gods, we like having fun at other people's expense.
Let the games begin.
How's that, buddy? I don't fucking know.
Ricky, that's not very good of you. Space words, real ones, not talking about space words.
Let's start, Mr.
What are you doing? Pick it up!
What in the telephone bar like song with the door shit?
Drinking proportion.
The dentist said my mom should have had an abortion.
It's kind of like I was failing grade 6 again for the fourth time, and that kind of pissed me off. And then all of a sudden it hit me, like, this big light bright went on in my head, like, I'm failing grade 6 again here. And it's about life. And Trinity made a lifing thing, basically, out of this chicken. It started with a little eggy thing and heated it up under these incubator things, and it was born.
I don't want to waste my time. Become another casualty of society. I'll never fall in line. Become another victim of your conformity. And back down. Casualty of society. Waste my time. Victim of your conformity. And back down.
Jill.
Really good, Rick.
I think Julian's probably right. I'm fucking ashamed I slept in that long. I should have been up the crack of dawn, working on carts or at least getting those bottles out of my shed. I gotta do something here because I've never been this fucking hungry in my life. Eating fucking old bug carcasses and drinking on puddles. It's a terrible situation.